The following is scheduled for one fall, making their way to the ring from London, England, Hart Minor.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger. Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
And coming into tonight, we know this superstar is focused on creating a stir in the women's division.
But you have to remember, she's going against someone who is singularly focused on winning this match. Someone who only cares about winning, no matter the cost.
Down with force.
Uh-oh.
Right to the gut. Nicely done with the head scissors. Oh,
gosh.
From the middle rope.
She is really getting fired up.
Smooth trick.
And gets to the ropes. That's going to force the break. Seated drop kick connects.
Corey, pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Pump handle suplex. Drop kick.
Beautiful. Slingshot senton.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
She throws her back in. Oh, missed wildly. This could pick up the win here. She kicks out at one.
Picking up speed, building momentum. Trying to change the tides of the match.
No trying, the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
Head drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Oh, oh, oh.
Gosh. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
From the top, splash.
Things not going how she'd like. And shoulders are down. Two. A kick out before three.
She's still as determined as ever. Oh, and she got out of there.
Ooh. Oh, man. Looks like her opponent's not going to need a chiropractor. Nasty stop of the arm. Down to opponent. And a double axe handle smash.
Oh, stomping away.
Double axe handle smash.
And she's been brought to a disadvantage now.
Yeah, she needs to revise her methods quickly.
And that was an effective attack, guys. Oh, and she turns it around.
Could be what she needed to ignite a rally.
Forced the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection. Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Face buster.
Using the elbow to escape the attack.
Pulls their opponent in. Belly to belly.
And finds a counter.
Don't do it.
Oh, God. That's a bad landing.
I don't care how bold you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Toss back into the ring.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence. Taken down.
She's fighting back.
Big forearm.
Uh-oh. This could be it. This is where desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
Face buster.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up and driven down with a jackhammer.
This one is done.
Two. Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
Wait, are we sure that was not a three count?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see.
That is firing your biggest shot, but leaving your prey left standing. Time to reload. Face buster. Caving in the abdomen. And God, what an elbow.
Big time move coming.
Such an incredible effort from both these two superstars.
Oh, no. Lung blower.
Crushing impact.
She's going for it. This could be.
What a win for this superstar.
An incredible matchup, highly competitive. And this superstar certainly earned the right to be the victor.
Got a steel chair.
Come on. Our opponent out.
This is too far.
A statement made tonight.